This place has changed. These guys in their cars. No regard for anyone. It's time to put a stop to what's going on around here.
Arrests are up 30% over last year. You people are just gonna waltz in here and do whatever the hell you wanna do?
This is not up for discussion. You've had quite an impressive run. Your recent undercover operation posing as a wheelman to bust car thieves has been exceptional. But these local police things can take months, if not years, to execute. I don't have that kind of time. We only have a couple of weeks. The FBI is stepping in. I'll be your new point person. We suspect one of the local street racing crews may be involved with an international smuggling ring.
Look, lady, pardon me for butting in here, but these kind of crews, they just don't go do that sort of
smuggling. My office doesn't care about turbocharged street thugs. We're looking to recover evidence that we believe is linked to a shipment of cars stolen from the dock a few weeks ago. This evidence will convict a network of crime lords in half a dozen countries, and we've reason to believe that the cars may be in the possession of one of the street crews. Now, they're going to need a wheelman. Your job is to drive. My job is to get you in. Nothing more, nothing less. Let's go.
Hit the streets. The more races you win, the better. And remember, don't play it safe. We want them to see you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Word is there's a big race going down today on the west side. Eyes will be watching you, so steal the show.
On fire like
bad. Looks like you've met Hector Mayo. Good. He heads a small ring of car thieves in the area.
Not bad at all, homeboy.
The hair-triggered boy's his brother Zach. Strictly small-time player, but trying very hard to be a somebody.
It's all yours. Tricky wheels for one of these losers, this is.
Good. Word is spreading fast that you can drive, but they're going to remain suspicious of a newcomer. We need to give them something to talk about. Start getting into it with the local authorities.
Attention all units, got a code 6 diffusing a pullover for police. Request the units switch over to channel 4 and stand by. Suspect in a blue Volkswagen.
He turned south, now southbound. Heads up here, this target's in the wrong lane now.
Yeah, just flew by my 20, I'm on him.
Okay, now, hit him now. Alright, I'm gonna nail this guy. Everyone back now. Okay, no good. Vehicle's dying on me here. I'm slowing down.
Crescent, 1023.
All units, BCB on suspect. Stand by.
He just blew by me. I got him.
You just took that street sign clean off. Watch the road.
Cover units, be advised. Suspect was last seen moving north, that's northbound on Lawrence. Quadrant to be set up around the area.
I got a visual on a suspect. He's still running. Lost him, repeat, I lost him. I need a quadrant off my 20.
Roger that, dispatch. 6-8 moving 1073 to new location. We got a lot of extra units on this. We got nothing here, Can't keep him on his call much longer without, special authorization.
You're making an impression. Keep up the good work. They will call. Trust me.
I got a tree branch down an alleyway here. It's not too big. Should be able to get it cleared up if someone helps.
Yeah, I could use some exercise. This gun's not getting any smaller. Here, send me your 20.
Yeah, I think I got a visual on that possible wanted party from earlier. Yeah, that's him. Let's get some cover out here.
That will be 10-4.
I got a visual on the suspect. This guy's on the run. Code 3 pursuit.
Attention patrols. Got a report of a code 6 driver being followed by police at high speed. If you're 10A, get rolling right now, please.
Doing tons of damage at this casino here. We're gonna need a major cleanup.
Attention all units on the code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen moving west, repeat west, on Malcolm Street. Quadrants to be set up from his last known 20. In the direction of travel, please. All units, you can clear this call. Return to regular patrols, okay? Keep your eyes open. Copy.
I copy, dispatch.
Have a woman on the line saying a gang fight is about to break out in her restaurant. Can I get you over there to keep an eye on her?
Roger that. I'm heading over now.
Do you want me to clear you on some backup?
Negative. I got two members of the gang squad with me. We'll be all right.
I got a visual on a wanted code 6. Putting the deets on my PDT. Stand by.
Suspect just ran me, took off. Code 3.
Yeah, go ahead. Officers on the way up to the pursuit call. Vehicle was last seen eastbound on Alena Boulevard. Roadblocks to be set up in the surrounding area. Call is still code 6.
Roger, dispatch en route to assist, code 3.
Alright, he's gotta be close. All units closing on quadrant 3, check your screens.
Okay, 5-1 advising units return to GDs now.
This is 118 at the scene of that reported jumper. This guy, he either jumped or walked. I mean, all I know is he ain't here.
Dispatch, yeah, this is 2-9 here. Yeah, I'm at 1023 with a hit-and-run suspect. Suspect's in a Volkswagen. He's starting to shut down. Vehicle's showing major damage.
6 Party may have outstanding misdemeanor charges. I'm confirming that right now. Stand by. All units, the suspect was last seen moving south, that's southbound on Aubrey. I do have a go to set up on containment. Switch over to channel 3 and stand by, please.
Well, looks like I lost them. I need more units ASAP.
10-4 dispatch, requesting air support. If we don't get air, we're definitely gonna lose this guy.
Dispatch, 6-8 here. Visual on suspect, standing by for new tactics.